Hello guys, you're watching me Maggie on my channel Maggie Euphoria, and today we are going to review Meghan Trainor's Lips Are Moving. Well, where do we start? So this is a single that she released from her upcoming album. An interesting fact is that Meghan has partnered with a global technology company called HP for their Bend the Rule campaign. And the highlight is that this video has been put together by a bunch of Viners, Instagrammers and YouTubers. Well, this includes actors, choreographers, dancers, makeup artists, stylists, and also some work done behind the screens. Let me start with the music. Well, I would say that the music is not very impressive. Maybe it's because this song sounds a lot like her previous song, It's All About That Bass. Seriously, play both the songs and listen to it and you would know that both the songs sound similar. Maybe it's similar kind of instrumental or the same beat or maybe the same bass, I don't know. To me, it sounds a lot like the song All About That Bass. To be honest, I really like Meghan's All About That Bass. That song was new, it was fresh, it was unique, and I thought she would continue to make amazing music, but not the same music, you know. Maybe I was not in a great mindset when I listened to the song, because I don't even like how she sounds in this song. Meghan is following this strategy where you have a hit song, so you're trying to make the same kind of music, or rather copy the same music and then make it into a different song and believe that will be a hit as well. I think it's a common trend that was followed a while back, maybe even now, I'm not really sure. If you ask me to rate the music alone, I would give it 2 stars because it is just an average song. So moving on to the music video. Well, a lot of people think the music video of Lips Are Moving is kind of similar to Katy Perry's This Is How We Do It. I think that's the name of the song. I did see Katy Perry's video and I would not say it's similar, but then it gives you the same kind of feel to it. I don't know if that makes any sense. I would not say she copied that video, but unfortunately it has the same feel to it. But just like the song, I would say the video does not make that much sense. Just because the name of the song is Lips Are Moving, you can see lips everywhere throughout the video. Apart from this video being very colorful and full of lips, and then you notice some Viners dancing here and there, there is nothing much that I would like to speak about this music video. And in fact, I don't have any more points to add. Maybe this song is a hit, but I think mostly it's because of the expectations that All About That Bass has built. So the overall rating for this song would be 3 out of 5. I actually wanted to rate the song 2 out of 5, but I decided to give 3. Meghan Trainor's songs generally display positivity. You feel nice because she generally spreads that positive vibes in her songs. I mean, that's what I noticed. Previous song, this song, where you see her as a happy and an optimistic person, and I think that is great, and that's why I gave this song 3 out of 5, and I only hope her next song is better than this one. Alright, so that's all for today. If you like the video, don't forget to like and share the video, and also subscribe to my channel because I make videos every week. Alright, it's time to say goodbye, and until I see you guys next time, you stay happy and have fun. Bye. Lips are moving, feel lips are moving, feel lips are moving, la la la, baby. Because you know I'm all about that bass, about the bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about the bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about the bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, about the bass, no trouble. Your lips are moving, your lips are moving, feel lips are moving, and you la la la, baby. I'm all about the bass, but the bass, no trouble. I'm all about the bass, but the bass, no trouble. I'm all about the bass, but the bass.